Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The Mahavikas Agari government led by Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray Monday said it will set up an inquiry into the allegations made by Mumbai's former police chief Paramveer Singh, who earlier in his letter to Thackeray accused State Home Minister and NCP leader Anil Deshmukh of asking Assistant Police Inspector Sachin Wadze to collect rupees 100 crore from bars and restaurants for him every month. The government said it will also look into why Singh did not act earlier on the information. Anil Deshmukh meanwhile has termed the allegations to be false and an attempt by the Singh to save himself. Former IPS officer Julia Ribeiro has rejected NCP Chief Pawar's proposal to conduct a probe against Deshmukh, saying he won't get himself involved in such murky cases. Earlier, Union Minister Ravishankar Prasad demanded Thackeray's resignation, while opposition leader in the State Assembly Devendra Fadnavis accused him of covering up an alleged transfers racket. For the print, this is Tenzin Zompa, and you're watching Politica.